Oi, estudantes! Hello, students! In this lesson, we are going to learn how to count numbers, números. Números em português: 0, 1, 1, 2, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Well, this number is kind of funny. If you have a telephone number and you see the number 6, you're not going to say 6, 6. You are going to say meia. It is very funny. Then when we remember when we have the number 6 in a telephone number, we do not say 6. We say meia. Let's continue. Sete, oito, nove, dez. Very good. Muito bem. Onze, doze, treze, quatorze. We have two pronunciations in there. We can say quatorze. Nobody says that. We normally say 14, is the second one. 14. 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. All right, we are doing good. Muito bem. After 20, we can say 20 e 1. 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. Okay. I practice with you all number 20, 20. And you just add one number after that. Números 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90 e 100. If you want to say 41 is 41. If you want to say 85, 85. Okay? Have fun telling numbers, reading numbers in Portuguese.